My name is Justin. What's your name?
My name is Han.
Han, and my surname is O'Connor. What is your surname?
My surname is Matt.
Very good. Okay, so if you look at the first part, picture number one. Picture down, part one. Okay, so we have two pictures.
Yes.
They are very similar, but there are some differences. Like, in my picture, there are three flowers.
But in my picture,
there is
one flower.
Okay, good. So I'm going to say a sentence, and you will tell me how yours is different.
Okay.
In my picture, the planets are orange.
But in my picture, the planets are yellow.
In my picture, the man is sitting on a purple chair.
But in my picture, the chair is pink.
Good. In my picture, he is watching TV.
But in my picture, he is watching
camera. In my picture, the door is closed.
But in my picture, the door is open.
In my picture, there is a rabbit on the rocks.
But in my picture, there is a dinosaur on the rock.
On the rocks, good. And last one. In my picture, the time is 8 o'clock.
But in my picture, the time is 1 o'clock.
Very good. Okay, put that to the back. Okay, part two. We have two people, Emma and David.
Yes.
They both love reading books. Now, I don't know anything about Emma's book, but I know about David's book.
Okay.
So I'm going to ask you some questions to find out about Emma's book. Okay? What's the name of Emma's favorite book?
The name of Emma's favorite book is The Chocolate Mouse.
Mouse. And why does she like it?
Because it's about animals.
And where does she read her book?
She reads it in her bedroom.
And who gave it to her?
Her grandfather.
Her grandfather. How many pages does it have?
It has 54 pages.
Is that a big book or a small book?
It's a big book.
A big book? Okay. Can you ask me some questions about David's book?
Yes. What is the name of David's favorite book?
It's called The Silver Planet.
Oh. Where does he read?
He reads it in the garden.
Oh. And who gave it for him?
Ah, his aunt gave it to him.
Oh, and why does he like it?
He likes it because it's about space.
Oh.
Do you like space books?
Yes, I really like it. How many pages does David's favorite book have?
It has 120 pages.
Oh,
is that a big book or
a big book?
Very big book?
Very big book.
Okay, the last page.
Yes.
So, you have five pictures. You're going to tell me a story.
Okay.
I will start. There are two boys. They are camping in a tent. They are inside the tent and they are happy and warm. The weather in the countryside is good.
Oh.
What happens?
There's a big storm, and the tent is break the stick.
The stick breaks.
Stick is break, and the fire is off. So they have to fix the tent to go to the cabin.
And how do they feel in picture three?
they feel very cold and when the one zebra go to the and the giraffe have them to fit the tail. The last picture, they can sleep very comfortable.
Ah, they're comfortable. And how do you think they feel?
I think they feel happy and they're very happy. And
are they warm or cold?
They are warm.
Ah, good. And what do they do at night?
They sleep.
Ah, good. Ah, what day is it today?
What
day is it today?
Is on November.
Oh, the 1st of November.
The 1st of November.
Monday, Tuesday.
It's Wednesday.
It's Wednesday. How many days a week do you have school?
I have to go to school 6 days a week.
6 days a week.
6 days a week.
And what's your favorite day?
My favorite day is Tuesday because it's my favorite lesson.
Ah, what's your favorite lesson?
My favorite lesson is PE.
Ah, PE. What do you do on Saturdays?
On Saturday morning, I have to go to school. And on Saturday evening, I do homework and play a video game.
Ah, what game do you play?
I play online game.
Ah, good. We have finished. Well done. Are you happy again?
Yes, I'm very happy.
Good. Well done. That's the end.
Thank you.